I remember one day in boot camp, I was being punished as about 80 other people in my division that were just looking at me doing push-ups until one person came and started doing push-ups right next to me. Within 30 seconds, everybody was doing push-ups around me. That stopped the punishment. The goal was to make everyone understand that we were supposed to work as a team, and that's something that I will always remember. There are a lot of things that are very similar from the military that I see here in Capital One. In the military, we all work together towards one goal and one mission. And I think Capital One has done a really good job in making sure that every single associate is working towards the same goal. As a Hispanic associate, I feel very supported. I feel very valued. I feel that I bring a lot to the table, and I feel that my ideas and my support are always welcome. I was born and raised in Ecuador. I came to the United States when I was 18. I am a Christian. I am a husband. I am a father. I am a United States Navy veteran. I am a Capital One associate.